Hey guys, it's AGFangirly36 here, and today I'm going to be opening my first Create Your Own doll from American Girl. So, let's just dive on in. So, I had the custom label say designed by Christina, because that's my name. And this is what the box looks like. It says American Girl at the top. And it's a pretty thick box. It has some stars on the side. And on this side, it ties, but I untied that. So let's open my first Create Your Own doll. So here she is. On the inside, it's pink, and it has this styrofoam piece to prevent their face from getting marked up. So this is my Create Your Own doll. She is dark Josefina mold with gray eyes, dark brown hair, dark brown wavy hair. And I debated on either getting the Josefina mold or the Sonali mold, but I thought since I already had Sonali and many Sonali molds, that I'd get Josefina. And I also debated on whether or not to get dark brown hair or black hair. But I ended up going with dark brown because I already have Sonali. So this is her. And this is the outfit I chose. So let's get to the fun part and actually take her out of here. So this can come out here to make it easier. So here she is. She's really, really, really pretty. And I think they should have made the Dark Josefina mold a long time ago. So she has her ears pierced. And then on the bottom of the box, they have this small box which has the any accessories that you ordered, like glasses and all that. So I ordered these glitter glasses just because I didn't have them yet. And then she comes with this purple headband, comes with the outfit. It's like a dark purple with some gems. And then I got braces, which comes with a little pack of sticker braces. And this pink purse with a gold bow on it. Really cute. It's got a chain and it opens up. It's actually cuter than I thought. And it comes with this little like butterfly journal. And then this pink necklace. It's got a gold butterfly. This American Girl pen. And this American Girl cafe, like, drink. And they can hold it. It's got this on the side so they can hold it. So now that we have all the accessories open, let's take her hairnet off and see her beautiful hair. So here it is. It's nice and long. So this is my first Create Your Own doll. She doesn't have a name yet. I was thinking about naming her Carter, but I'm not set on the name yet. So if you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Like and subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.